everybody, welcome to this wonderful setting in Milan, the San Siro. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Our action for you comes from the FUT Rivals competition.
We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
To the other flank. Dembele. Losing the ball here, Nelson Semedo.
Look at the skill there, Alan.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Kingsley Coman plays alongside Ousmane Dembele in midfield.
And it's good to see that they've got two strikers looking to provide the goal threat for them.
Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. And it's gone for a corner. The short route here. He's had to tackle there to concede the corner. Gone short here. Coman. He's cut it back looking for a teammate.
Well, he's way off target.
This is the lineup to the away side. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Pique starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Christian Pulisic starts with Ferran Torres in midfield.
And he's plumped for an attacking lineup with two out-and-out attackers.
They're looking good when they attack. N'Golo Kanté.
Did well to read the play, win the ball back by making that interception.
Mbappe. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase. Jerome Roussillon.
Kanté.
Mbappe. Dembele. Promising build-up until that challenge. Coming in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back. Semedo. Now they can switch the play here. Jerome Roussillon. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass. Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off, and they play from there.
Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
Corner to be taken. Can they catch the opposition out with this short corner? Desailly taking over. Semedo.
Kanté.
That's good passing, probing.
To take the lead. Good save. Corner played in. Reaching for it a little bit with the header. And that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Semedo. No one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. Kanté. Mbappe. Can really get at the opposition here.
Martial!
Comfortable for the keeper. Semedo. Piqué. Sergio Ramos, giving the ball away now.
Well, the hosts here taking advantage of home advantage with the possession last 15. And they're pushing the opposition further and further back towards their own goal. Totally dominating the ball and creating chances. Surely they're going to get themselves ahead soon.
Silva.
Now De Bruyne. It's with De Bruyne.
Silva.
Mbappe.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Conte.
Semedo.
Here's Conte. Marcel Sabitzer.
N'Golo Conte.
It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? Sergio Ramos clears it here.
Semedo.
Switch the play beautifully. Marcel Sabitzer. Here's Kingsley Coman. Conte.
This does look promising. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance.
Conte. On to Mbappe.
And he carved out an opportunity for a shot.
And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment.
There's a bit of cover, but he doesn't want to lose possession now. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
Well, that's a lovely piece of skill. Mbappe. Comes in strongly.
2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Mbappe.
Thierry Henry. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Henry.
They've been controlling the shape of the game, and suddenly they've conceded the first goal of the game.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Well, that's half-time at 1-0.
Just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Sergio Ramos. Pulisic. Sergio Ramos.
Now De Bruyne. Semedo.
Here's David Silva. Mbappe.
Mbappe!
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. You can see the manager down there, he's less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing, that's bad enough. But no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this, because just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Neatly intercepted. Oh, the wide man can show his skills here. Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker. Here's Conte. Marcel Sabitzer,
still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition.
Mbappe. Marcel Sabitzer. Back to him again. Here's Kingsley Coman. Anthony Martial. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Throw in now.
opportunity to cross it now. Marcel Sabitzer.
Mbappe.
Conte. Martial.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Here they are, still probing away.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Good pressure in midfield and it's paid off. Martial with a clever pass here.
Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
Sergio Ramos. Pulisic. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. And he's dispossessed. Marcel Sabitzer.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Marcel Sabitzer. Now Anthony Martial.
It's good attacking play this from them. Very good challenge. He fancies his chances of getting past these players.
Mbappe. Silva. Good interception.
Off he goes with some options. Great chance to go in front. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Christian Pulisic. That's cut out. Conte.
They could go in front here. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal.
The team is looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side, they've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent! It did look as though he'd lost the ball, but he's got the goal.
It's great.
Perdi tantas oportunidades já, Paulo.
Awareness from him. He knew he couldn't hang about. He knew he had to shoot quickly. He did just that.
Ori.
Sané.
Thierry Henry. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. Coman.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack of the chase.
Sharp in the tackle. It'll be a throw now.
Good position for the cross.
Able to make a good interception.
Conte.
A great tackle. He's really been solid today.
Sané. Semedo.
Mbappe.
He's cut it out. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. And now the referee's says free kick. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Marcel Sabitzer. Here's Desailly. Got his foot in to cut out the pass.